How often do you listen to new music? How often do you listen to artists that you've never heard before? Well, one of the advantages of the internet is that it allows us to explore sounds that we might not have gone into a shop and bought, but it seems we tend to stick to what we know. 20% of the music on the streaming site Spotify, over 4 million songs that is, have never been listened to by any of its users. Well, now, there's a new service with the very large ambition of trying to change that. It's called Forgotify.
Hello, I'm Gemma Cairney from the BBC Radio 1 Weekend Breakfast Show. It's important for me to remain hip-hop and happening, you know, have a finger on the pulse and a sense of the musical underground. So, when I discovered that there was a new site developed that would display and give you all of the listening pleasure of the tunes that have never been listened to on Spotify ever, I was kind of excited. What perfect way to discover brand new tunes! So I headed to Forgotify and discovered the underrated Lizzie Higgins.
What a voice, what a voice, what a voice I hear.
What a voice indeed. Can't say I have necessarily missed Lizzie in my life.
Que ama e vive brigando, e depois que briga, acaba voltando. Tem gente que canta porque está amando.
Oh, yeah.
Quem não tem amor, leva.
I think I'm starting to like me a little bit of Nelson Gonçalves. What a great discovery.
E nunca se esquecem, mas são tão pouquinhos que nem.
Improvisational piece from Fifth Dimension, Why Not, went on for 7 minutes. It's fair to say it was twisting my melon in all the wrong directions. On the 6th minute, I thought to myself, let's just rename this Why. Forgotify was becoming a staple for me. It was a minefield of cultural sounds.
Em đi say nghìn dáng giờ, hương tóc bay trong đời.
I was impressing my friends. I decided to have a dinner party and just let it play. It was selecting tunes at random. It was great. I was seeming so cultured. Until it played this track from Solo Luke.
AIDS, let's talk about AIDS. Me, what I feel about AIDS, I feel that the government brought AIDS to this country. I feel it's a governmental disease. I feel like it's a governmental disease, and the reason why I feel that is a governmental disease is because the government cannot have another war. They cannot have another Vietnam.
Wow. There are 4 million tracks on Spotify that no one has ever, ever heard. It poses the question, is there too much to choose from? Is there too much music out there? It works out at 267,000 hours of listening time. In 2014, during a time where the music industry is struggling anyway, should we just press pause? Should we just say everyone have a break and we can catch up on all the things that we've missed? Right. Okay. Let's not make any more new music until we've listened to all the stuff we've missed. Starting with this.
I come to see Janie, I come to see Janie, I come to see Janie, and how is she now? She's washing her clothes, she's washing her clothes, she's washing her clothes and cannot be seen.
Do we have to, Gemma? Gemma Cairney there, listening.
Oh, come on, it has a there's something about it, don't you think?
Yeah, perhaps. I'm sure you'll be listening to it on Forgotify.
You bet.
13 minutes to 8.